the Frank-Hertz experiment. This experiment is an important confirmation of Bohr's atomic model. The model states that electrons are only located at discrete energy levels. Furthermore, the experiment shows that the transfer of energy into the bound electrons takes place only in a quantized manner. Instead of the classical variant with mercury, this experiment uses a lamp filled with neon, which, although it has a somewhat more complex term scheme, is much easier to handle in experiments. A Frank-Hertz tube, an operating device for the supply voltages, and a multimeter for measuring current are used. Connect the operating device with the neon tube and the measuring device. Connect the operating device with the neon tube and the measuring device. Switch on with the operating device. The initial voltages are set on the operating device and then the device is set to the acceleration voltage. Measurement of the collector current as a function of the acceleration voltage in steps of 1.5 volts from 0 to 95 volts. Near the maxima, it is recommended to measure in smaller steps of the acceleration voltage. The acceleration voltage can be displayed on the operating device, while the voltage proportional to the current can be read off the display of the voltmeter. During the measurement of the incident current, observe the luminous phenomenon on the tube and take a note. For this purpose, the room should be darkened.